There are 10 beads on the floor. A student picked up some of the beads, but left some on the floor. Write a number bond and a number sentence that would match this story. So boys and girls, you get to come up with the numbers for your number bonds and your number sentence that go along with this problem. Okay, have fun.